We use the New Jersey Child Support Guidelines. It's a computer program, and child support is based upon the income of both mom and dad. There are other variables such as the number of children, whether alimony is being paid and received, the number of overnights, the cost of health insurance, and work-related daycare. And the computer program will give us a number, and that's the number that is to be payable in New Jersey.